time to be. This is kind of jacked up, but all I want to know is Michael. And then he told me his name was Bill. So how about it for Bill? How about it for Mike? Jake on the drum. And Nick on the keyboard. Damn. That's a hell of a thing. Yo, Thomas, how you doing? Yeah, we're gonna play together. Let's go. And I'm probably not the easiest guy in the world to follow because I'm used to doing things the way we do it in Chicago. All that standing out on the stage and lifting up your knees and kicking your ass out of place in Chicago. You, get them damn girls to get your ass out of here. Can I have just a little bit more singing good on this thing, man? I need all the help I can get, bro. I wanna sound like I'm down in a hole fighting for my life. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Now, you know, a lot of what made me playing with Albert King. I'm learning a lot from Albert. That ain't the only one I played for. I played for Eddie Kendrick. My cousin wrote songs for him. I played for Bobby Womack. That was an eye-opening experience for me. Because when you sit down and look at it, I was taught by a man. That was taught by the man that invented soul, Sam Cooke.
Yeah!
It gets you to the soul. Go around on UT and try to learn some of that shit. It ain't there. Now, Bobby Womack was a hell of a guitar player. People don't know that. But when you hear that, it was pretty suspicious mind. It's him. When you hear Janis Joplin sing about me and Bobby McGee, that's him. What's that lady talking about, the only man that ever moved with the son of a preacher man?